SDAC 6000 bomb calorimeter. SDAC 6000 bomb calorimeter can be used to determine the calorific value of solid and liquid combustibles such as coal, coke, petroleum oil, cement black meal, biomass fuels, as well as building material. Good environment adaptability, precise, accurate, and reliable test results. High automation, automatic bomb raising and lowering, automatic oxygen filling and releasing, high test efficiency, full test process is less than 10 minutes. Accurate and reliable test results. One computer can control several calorimeters. Good environment adaptability, precise, accurate, and reliable test result. By measuring the temperature of the jacket water, calorimeter can determine the calorific value of the measured substance. Whether the test result is accurate or not, the key lies is whether the inner bucket has a stable small environment during the experiment, which is free from outside big environment influence. Without a driving device, the water in the jacket of calorimeter does not flow, and the temperature changes with environment. The temperature in each point may not be the same. The jacket water of calorimeter with a driving device flows in irregular path. The water temperature may not be uniform. The SDAC 6000 calorimeter is equipped with helix tube multi-point isothermal technology. The water flow along the specified path so that the water temperature of each part of that jacket is uniform and constant, forming a stable internal environment, thus ensuring that the test results in the ambient temperature fluctuations above 10 degrees are not affected, ensure strong environmental adaptability. After the test is over, the bucket water directly flows into the water tank. No affection between inlet and outlet of bucket water and jacket water. Jacket water temperature is stabilized. Fundamentally ensure that the test results fine, accurate and stable. High automation, automatic bomb raising and lowering, automatic oxygen filling and releasing, high test efficiency, full test process is less than 10 minutes. Unique press type oxygen filling and releasing mechanism is stable with high efficiency and anti-blocking. Oxygen bomb can be raised and lowered automatically. Oxygen can be filled and released automatically. Oxygen pressure can be detected automatically. Bomb gas tightness can be detected automatically. Automatic determination of bucket water volume. Automatic control of water temperature. Automatic finishing the test. The degree of automation has reached the international leading level. With unique bucket water circulation system, new style stainless steel oxygen bomb with metal bucket can determine water volume quickly. High stirring efficiency by propeller. Faster heat transfer of oxygen bomb. Testing time is greatly reduced. Full test process for single sample is less than 10 minutes. Accurate and reliable test result. One computer can control several calorimeters. With Ethernet bus communication technology, one computer can control several calorimeters. All the test data is reliable and objective. For more information about bomb calorimeter, please visit Sandy website www.sandygroup.com.